Right, folks, we're now with Cameron Tace. He's the coach of Temperance and Cities. Cameron, the weather was good today. No rain. Tough game.
Yeah, we lost most of our lineouts. We were weak in front as well. So basically, if you're weak in front, you're already on the back foot. So I think we lost the game in front already, and that's why we couldn't play rugby today.
Next game?
Next game is Western Zebras. So yeah, it's back to the drawing board for us. They play quite a running game. So we'll change a few things up for the upcoming game, definitely.
It's been quite a change in Temperance and Cities in the last few years, especially since the merger. It's about 3 years now since the merger. How's the team doing?
It started off well. We took a bit of a slack last year. This year we picked things up again. The spirit is a bit much better at the club this year. So, from here going forward, we can only get better.
Working in facilities like this, to be at City Park is obviously, it's a bit of a luxury. Yeah. You've got everything you need. But I understand you guys also making some progress with the gym facilities and that.
Yeah. It's something we've been looking into for some time now. So, Mr. Herman Abrams, our chairman, he's been looking into that. So, we're just waiting on some feedback from that to actually finalise what's going to happen with our gym facilities at the property.
Well, listen, we're going to leave it at that and we'll follow your progress keenly.
Please do. Thanks, man. Cheers. Go.